Partitioning simply means splitting a number up into smaller parts to make calculations easier. Often they'll split numbers up into hundreds, tens and units. So if the number is 234, this could be split into 200 and 30 and 4. Then, if we want to add it to another number, let's say 53, we do it in these bits rather than trying to do it in one go. Here's how this might look on a number line. The 53 plus 200 is 253. 253 plus 30 is 283. 283 plus 4 is 287.